Namaste. Welcome to Ananda Ashram Noontime Meditation. Today's title is Healing Energy and Meditation. So just sit comfortably. Make sure your spine is straight so the energy could flow freely in there. Close your eyes and relax. Relax your head and neck. Relax your shoulders. Relax your back. Your spine, relax your arms and hands, relax your chest, stomach, relax your thighs, your legs, and your feet. And just totally let go. And relax. Now with your awareness, just check any part of your body is not relaxed. Bring your attention there, especially to your hands, and let them go. You begin to feel more and more tranquil. Now take a big breath. Inhale slowly from the bottom of your spine all the way up to the top of your head. And with this inhalation, with your awareness, go through all the chakras. All the way up, inhale, exhale, in top of your head. Again, inhale, and let the energy move upwards in the spine as it touches each chakra. And exhale into the top of your head. One more time, inhale from the bottom of your spine all the way up, inhale through each chakras, move the energy upwards, exhale to the top of your head. Relax, keep your attention, top of your head. Now all the chakras are opening up and twirling and dancing in different colors. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, and indigo. The more you meditate, the more these chakras just opening up. Now stay top of your head. And feel all this light just turn to be crystalline, magnetic light. And this magnetic light just showering on you from top of your head. Showering this warm, liquid, magnetic vibration, and it's pouring down on your skin, pouring down to your shoulders, your arms, your back, all over the body. Your legs, your stomach, and you're relaxing it. As your skin and muscle rejuvenating from this magnetic light and healing you. And it goes deeper and deeper into your body. Goes into the muscle, goes into your bones, and you could feel it in your bone marrow. Just feel this crystalline magnetic light healing you, rejuvenate you. From the bone marrow, you feel it into your heart and blood circulation, and you are like a sponge, just you take all the liquid in, this healing liquid magnetic energy. And you feel it all over your nerve system also. Your whole body. You feel it on your emotional body and the heart. Lungs, all the organs. Liver, kidney, brain. Just becoming this incredible magnetic crystalline light and liquid. You feel your whole body is healing. Now just bring your attention to the part where it needs more healing. Use your awareness as a tool. Put your mind into it and feel this light, magnetic energy healing that part of your body. For this, only thing you need is the silent mind. Feel the vibration, pulsation, energy. Now feel this energy vibration expanding. It's healing you and everything around you. It's expanding to other human beings, expanding to the sky, expanding to the earth. Through this, you are everywhere. You are part of the sun, moon, and the stars. This is your true nature. And this is where you feel the ananda, the blessing. In this state, you could listen to this sound of Om, supersonic sound, and that's really guide you to the true happiness. Where is that I am? Now your body is totally dissolve into this light and vibration. And you feel that you're healing, the earth is healing at the same time. This is a state you could open your heart. Just send your love and light to all human beings. Just go into deeper and deeper meditation. You only feel energy, vibration, pulsation. And listen to the sound more and more. Keep your mind still. And just feel. Just one more minute of silence. Now slowly be aware of your body again. Be aware of your physical body with new energy, new healing energy. So open your eyes. Om Shanti.